Hi guys, my name's Travis Burns. I play Tyler Brennan. Follow me, we're in the Willis backyard today. So we have Piper, we've got Therese, we've got Brad, and something's gonna go down. So what's going on in the scene is myself, Tyler, and Piper are sleeping because we're tired and that's what we do when we're together. Brad and Therese and Ben walk in, catch us on the couch, and Brad is not happy.
This is not on, alright? And I don't want to listen to your excuses.
Hey, don't speak to her like that.
Dad, stop it, Dad!
Don't touch my daughter, right? You understand?
Dad, stop! Dad, you can't do that! Tell us that you to hit him!
Well, he shouldn't even be here in the first place.
Right, well, then neither should I!
Seeing him like that's like terrifying, and I think Papa would be like scared that he was gonna do something to hit her maybe as well. And
yeah,
then,
so that's what's going on.
So I'm trying to protect us. And that's why we, after the scene, we leave. We pack up, I grab my cat, we grab our bags, and we get in her mind.
No more, we're not allowed to say anymore.
It's the same episode.
Is it?
Yeah.
Of course it is. Okay, so I'm here talking to Kip Gamblin, who plays Brad Willis, and I'm a bit nervous because this scene, he has a go at me, and I freak out because it brings back memories from my dad.
I think Brad's just very protective of his baby girl, you know,
and he has the right to be as well.
Yeah, and it's unfortunate that Brad snaps and gets a bit violent with Tyler, but the good part is Travis doesn't get to retaliate.
No, I'm not allowed to. I'd like to, but I'm not allowed to.
He hooked up with Imogen, then he went to Piper, then he went to Paige, and now he's back to Piper.
It's a lot longer than that, but Imogen, Paige, 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 Piper, Paige, Piper.
Now, I think any father would start to wonder whether, A, is Lauren going to be next? Is Therese going to be next?
So many Willises you've been with.
Which one? Which one will I settle with, though?
Piper.
Of course. Yeah. No. Of course. That was rhetorical. I think I will settle, but the question is for how long will I settle?
Maybe he's a man.
Do you love me?
Yeah.
Have you loved me from the first moment you saw me?
No. Well, as a friend, yeah, because that's what our relationship grew out of—a really good friendship.
Can you remember our first
moment? Yeah.
Yeah. Harold's? Or is it before that?
No, we first met at the garage when I was doing my vlog. And you're like, I'm Tyler Brennan, and I'm like, I'm Piper Willis. And you're like, you're nothing like your sister, are you? And I'm nothing like anyone you know. We've been like so toing and froing.
Yep.
I think we've got like the strength now to be like, no, really,
screw
everyone else.
Yep.
We're just gonna go for it. Because we've been so considerate of what everyone else thought and everyone else's feelings.
Yeah.
But.
And now it's like not even worrying about everyone else. It's about us now.
Mm. And so we've been honest with each other and our feelings.
Yeah, so I think we take the next step and we take off.
Yeah.
Out of Ramsey Street.
Forever, maybe.
Forever.
Who knows?
Maybe. At least we'll be together forever.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Cute.
You're cute. All right, guys. Well, it's come to an end. I hope you enjoyed the backstage video with me. It's quite intense. Make sure you subscribe to YouTube, Facebook, click like, click share, whatever you want to do, watch it. Thanks, guys.